This is Roosevelt with AutoNetwork. We're here in Plano, Texas at the Toyota Lexus Headquarters. And we're sitting in one of these demo modules. And I'm going to get a demonstration of the, what?
Multimedia system.
By who?
Tori.
Tori.
Tori. I'm a machine learning engineer. Awesome. Okay, let's go for a drive.
Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
Let's say we're going to work. Hey, Lexus.
What can I do for you?
Find a Krispy Kreme around here.
I found 7 results. The first is Krispy Kreme at Preston Road. Would you like to go to that one?
Let's go.
Calculating route to Krispy Kreme.
I was trying to see if I wanted to go somewhere else, but...
Proceed to the highlighted route.
So you see that it'll start routing. You can get more information here. You can, if you had your phone connected, you could share your ETA. So here we just have these 3 people right now, you know, Corey and Jacob. So I could go ahead and share my ETA with them. You can also say things like, okay, heads or tails, who's buying donuts today?
You.
Okay, I say heads. Hey, Lexus.
What would you like to do?
Flip a coin.
Sorry, I'm having trouble understanding you.
Sometimes with this echo, it's a little funny. Hey, Lexus.
What do you want to do?
Flip a coin.
I flipped tails.
Oh, I guess you're buying donuts today because I said heads.
I guess you guessed wrong because I said you.
I know. Just
go ahead.
So we can also say if I was headed to, let's say, Krispy Kreme. I could say, hey, Lexus.
How can I help you?
At a stop at a gas station.
I didn't understand. Please try again using a louder speaking volume.
My voice is too low. At a stop at a gas station.
I found 9 results along your route. The first is Exxon at 7950 Gaylord Parkway. Would you like to go to that one?
Yes.
Adding Exxon as a stop.
So you can also add a stop and it'll add a stop.
Proceed to
route.
The highlighted route.
So you can see now that I've added a stop at Exxon. And then my next stop is Krispy Kreme.
With the system, can you order at Krispy Kreme? Is that built in where you can place your order?
Not currently. We are continuing to, you know, improve our system based off of feedback and what our customers want. What's great about our new multimedia system, it's a lot of over-the-air updates. So we're able to iterate quickly and kind of build off on.
So talk a little bit about your responsibility with this particular system.
Yeah, so I'm a machine learning engineer, and I'm here to make the we're here to make the customer's life easier, right? We want you to get in the vehicle, kind of be easy for you to use. We want you to be able to just say, hey, I'm feeling like having some ice cream today. And we want to be able to understand what you're saying and be able to take you there. You know, we don't want you to have to struggle with what you have to say or have like a certain set of things that you can and can't say. So it's really just making it convenient for you, making it seamless, just to hop in the car and, you know, talk like you're talking to a friend.
And this system is in vehicles now, correct?
It's currently in the Tundra and the NX, and we're slowly rolling it out onto other vehicles.
Is it a standard piece of equipment or is it optional?
There's different subscriptions and different services that you can, you know, buy into. I don't know the specifics of those, but there's different, I think.
And how often do you do the over-the-air updates?
So we try to do them as often as we can. Usually when we get feedback, we'll try to bunch that together and work on the team to prioritize kind of what feedback we got.
Great. Okay, thanks for your time.
Yeah, thank you. Mm-hmm.